योर क्वेश्चन इज द डायग्राम शोज द ग्राफ वाई इज इक्वल टू जी एक्स, स्केच द ग्राफ ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग. वॉट दे हैव टोल्ड, वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस जी एक्स एंड हियर दे हैव गिवन वाई इज इक्वल टू जी ऑफ माइनस एक्स. तो यू कैन सी द ग्राफ ऑफ वाई इज इक्वल टू जी एक्स इज दिस. सो दिस इज योर y is equal to gx. What we have to do? Just we have to write the coordinates what is we can see or we can recognize, we can say. So that only we will write here. So here it is y is equal to gx, their coordinates. You can see. This is 3, x is 3, y is 1. X is 3, y is 1. Next, x is 1, y is again 1. X is 1, y is again 1. Next, yes, we can see this. That means point 1. This is minus 2, comma 3. This is your minus 2, comma 3. And this will be minus 3, comma 2. So this will be minus 3 comma minus 2. Minus 3 comma minus 2. Now, what they have told, see that g is equal to y is equal to minus gx. That means that it is nothing but your minus y. If you compare this and this, if you are writing minus here, you have to write here also. Minus y is equal to minus gx. It's true. Therefore, what we have to do, instead of positive ones, what we have to do? We have to put opposite of that. That means minus. Therefore, the coordinate is what? You can see. 3, 1 is here. That means we will write minus 1. So here it will be 3, minus 1. Second, 1, 1 is there. 1, minus 1 should be there. 1, minus 1. Next, minus 2, 3 is there. So we will write minus 2, minus 3. Minus. We will write minus 2, minus 3. Next, here they have given minus 3, minus 2. So minus of minus 2 is plus. Therefore, it will be minus 3, 2. Minus 3, 2. Now we will draw this. Just see. 3, minus 1. Where it is? 3 is here, minus 1 is here. That means it should be here. Next, 1, minus 1. 1, minus 1 is here. Next, minus 2, minus 3. Minus 2, minus 3 is here. Next, minus 3, 2. Minus 3, 2 is here. So if you draw this, how it will be? It will be just like this. And after that it will come down, then it will go up. So this is nothing but your y is equal to minus gx. That means what we have done? Here you can see y get changed. That means get a mirror image. That means minus of that. So for that, what we have done, see this, your every wave is what? With respect to x only, it gets changed to your mirror image. We can say it's a reflection of this image with respect to your x axis. Now, next comes your y is equal to g minus x. So that means, instead here we will, what we will do? Here only we will change the sign of x only. nothing else, y is same. So now what you will get, see that y is equal to g of minus x. So here they have given 3 comma 1, that means minus 3 comma 1, it will become minus 3 comma 1. Here minus 1 comma 1, here minus of minus 2 is 2, 2 comma 3, and here minus of minus 3 is 3 comma minus 2, 3 comma minus 2. Now we will draw this. How it will be? Minus 3 comma 1, minus 3 is here, 1 is here, this one. Next, minus 1 comma 1, minus 1 comma 1 is here. Next, 2 comma 3, where it is? You can see 2 is here, comma 3 is here. Next, 3 comma minus 2, 3 is here and minus 2 is here. So how it will be? You can see it will come like this. And again it will go up and down. So if you see this, how it will be? It is the image of the original with respect to your y-axis. You can see here, here. Again up, up. With respect to y-axis get changed. Therefore, this is your y is equal to g of minus x. That means it will change with respect to y-axis, and this will be your with respect to x-axis. With respect to. So you will get here imaged with respect to x or y. So if they have given, they have changed the value of y, means you will get with respect to x. If they have changed the value of x, you will get that with respect to y axis.